I decided that I'm going to do a what's in your gym bag video. So, let's get started. The kind of gym bag I have is a Lululemon. This bag I got for my birthday last November, so it is almost a year old. It has held up very well. So, these bags are awesome. They also have like a little thing for your yoga mat, which I'm trying to get into these days, hot yoga, because it's so good for you. First off, I'm gonna go with my Intrablast. Now, these are full of amino acids, like all my BCAAs and EAAs, essential amino acids for my workouts. They also have a nice electrolyte balance formula in here. And I really like it, and I've been drinking this twice a day just to help me maintain my lean muscle mass and help me not go catabolic during my workouts. I have my Swell water bottle. These water bottles you can get, I don't know, I got mine at my work, FitFlexY, they sell them. But basically I have kept this in my car for like 6 hours during the summer, and I went in to take a drink and it was still cold. Gym towel. Now, I know this is like something people don't normally think about, but the gym is nasty, especially my gym. Like, it's pretty gross. People don't wipe off their benches and stuff, which I understand because I'm a culprit of that. I don't really wipe off my bench unless it's like super sweaty. VersaGrips. I've had these for maybe like 2 years or a year and a half or something. But they're awesome. They keep my hands from getting manly calluses. So I really like them. I can lift a lot more weight with them. I feel like my grip is really light. So these really help me increase my weight, and they help me doing pull-ups, and I basically use them anytime I'm working out. No matter what I'm doing, they always help. Headphones, because these bad boys broke for some reason. So I used to wear these all the time in the gym. They broke. Only one ear works, which I'm so sad about it. So the end of my prep, I like didn't have time to like stop and talk to people. So I wore these, and it was a test because I wore these one day and these one day, and apparently I'm less approachable with these on. So on the days I want to be a chatty Cathy, on the days I don't want to be a chatty Cathy, it works. Gosh, my bag is kind of embarrassing. Okay. Emergency pack. Never know when you're gonna be feeling sick. Lock, always lock my locker no matter what, because we've had some crime at RLA Fitness. Oxygen magazines for when I get bored doing cardio. I have this flip belt that my best friend Kia got for my birthday last year. It goes around your waist and you can put all your goodies in there. It has a bunch of pockets, but I don't normally wear it because it goes at like an awkward place on my pants. It's like too small for my hips but too big for my waist, so I don't know, I'm gonna have to figure that one out or just get used to wearing it. And that's about it. I used to keep a lot more in my gym bag, but you guys are lucky that I don't do that anymore, because this video would have been a lot longer. But anyways, next topic. What up, YouTube? I am about to go to my death. I'm going to go train some glutes and hams. Last time he trained me, I was literally on the floor dying, basically. So, have my pre-workout in hand. You guys wanted a glute and ham workout? So, that is what I'm going to give you. We'll be right back.
Well,
see what I mean? He kicks my butt. At the end, I felt like my glutes were unconnected, disconnected from my body. That's how much we work them. But it's important to stretch afterwards, because that's how you recover and that's how your muscles lengthen, because you don't want them to be too bulky. So I'm gonna do that. Finish my intro workout. Catch you guys in the car. Okay, so just finished glute and hams from this killer over here. He destroyed my legs. But I'm going to drink my HyperGrow protein powder by Isatori, because every time I drink it, I am not as sore the next day. I'm pretty sure it's because of their amino acid blend plus their BioGrow that's in there. So, drink that up. And hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let me know if you do this workout. I would love to see your reaction to it. All right, I wanted to quickly show you guys my post-workout meal. So right now I am making, well, I already have the ground turkey made, and I just mixed it with some egg whites on the pan. And that's almost done cooking. And then I have over here some sweet potatoes that I made this morning, and then broccoli. Yeah, so I think it's really important to have your high energy carbs after you train. That way your muscles can replenish the glycogen that was lost during training.